Umukil. Kachkabet ilike si kimbaon.
Pilawit!
Huh?
I hope they can be saved.
Barashuchi.
I'm not sure. The dialect is familiar, but something's not right. What are you doing?
I'm trying to read this stupid mural.
I will. Show respect.
I'm sorry, Ahau. I mean no disrespect to Kukulkan. I'm studying the murals to become a serpent guard, like my father.
I'm sure he's very proud of you.
But what if I can't understand the lessons they're teaching? Then what?
Maybe I can help. Do you think your father would mind that?
Would he, Mayu?
No, child. I'm sure your father would be pleased to learn you've had the Ahau's help.
Great. I've got part of this first one here. It's water. Well, something about water anyway. I think. And the others I haven't looked at yet.
How about I go and study all the murals and then come back to you and we can discuss them?
I'll be here.
I'm Lara, by the way.
I will.
Glide within him like a bird, but do not breathe. Water? So him must be Chuck, the god of rain.
Thank you.
When what is above him is now below, the fed become the food that sow. The ground, the earth, Amun, the corn god. I don't understand. It's almost like a crew.
This is terrible. Or Suma.
This is it.
Hello?
Ahau, greetings. Have you heard? It's so terrible. Sumac was killed by his own servant.
How do you know Sumac?
Everyone knows Sumac. He was my mentor and business partner. He made my business possible. Trade in the upper district without the right contacts, it's impossible. Sumac did all that for me and more.
I'll find out what happened to him.
Thank you, Ahau.
He erases the dark and brings the day that follows. That's the sun. Kinichahau is the sun god. The gods in the murals are all giving life and taking it away. A balanced interaction. The murals were teaching about the duality of life and death. Heavy stuff for a child. There's something there. Have you not been informed of the death of Sumac?
Indeed, Ahau. He was a great man.
He was. Now sound the call of mourning to usher him to the afterlife.
Yes, Ahau. I will play.
Mayu, where's the wheel? Is everything all right?
I don't know. Her father came and collected her. He said he wanted to reward her for her studies and let her participate in a ritual.
What ritual?
The ritual of awakening. Ahau, that involves the sacrifice of a child.
Do you think a wheel's father would harm her?
I've known him for years. Today, when he came, he looked right through me. His eyes were black. Empty.
Where did he take her?
To the abandoned village. Please, hurry.
They're waiting for you. This way.
Let's get on with it.
Ahau, I present to you my own blood, my daughter, Awil. Her mind and spirit are strong, stronger than any I've ever seen. I am so, so proud of my Awil. She will make a fine sacrifice. Here, the nectar of awakening. Hear me, Kinichahau, face of the sun. I offer you Awil, the chosen one. She will drink from the nectar of awakening, and her heart will be taken from her chest and cast onto the fire. The embers of my own flesh and blood, given to you so that you may not to extinguish the sun.
Awil, it's Lara. I want you to run back to Mayu when I say, okay?
Awil, run!
Why do I get the feeling this isn't over?
The traitor is here. Somewhere.
Check the building. They could be anywhere.
I don't have enough space for that. Awil, are you hurt?
I'm fine. I ran just like you said.
Clever girl.
Why did you stop the ritual?
Awil, you were going to be killed.
But that's how it is. I was chosen. My sacrifice would keep Kinicha Hau from taking the sun away. Father said he dreamed me. Dreamed that I was special.
Awil, dreams can be interpreted in different ways. What if you were meant to stay here, on Earth, and use your special power to become the greatest serpent god there ever was?
Do you really think so?
I do, yes.
I can't wait to tell Father.
Awil, your father is...
going to be away for a while. So Awil will stay with me, so she can continue her studies.
Of course.
I better get started now. There's still so much to learn. Thank you, Ahau.
Yes, thank you, Ahau. I will make sure Awil is cared for. Please accept this bow as a thank you. It belonged to my mother. She was an eagle archer. May it serve you well.
Thank you, Mayu. Ugh. Hi.
Look what I have for you. You have made an excellent choice, my friend. The gods favor us both. You have made an excellent choice, my friend. The gods favor us both. You have made an excellent choice, my friend. May the gods smile upon you.
How do you do?
Welcome. Here you go. Come back soon.
May they all be cursed. Have you come to finally kill me?
I'm not with the cult. I'm a friend here to free you.
That's an effective disguise. Can you use it to free the others and find Kolkwi?
I hope so, but I don't know what happened to him.
He's alive. Kolkwi's alive. In the confusion, I heard him shout, ordering a retreat. I'm sure he's alive.
They'll not see me beg. You're wasting your time. I'll never tell you anything.
I'm not here to interrogate you. I'm here to free you.
Bribery? Life as a traitor would be worse than death.
I'm sure it would, but I'm a friend.
Thank you, friend.
You're welcome. You and your friends are safe.
No. The cult was expecting us. A spy has infiltrated the rebellion.
Yani, matuchika hilvashku, Kisten hat stecker Kuchen.
Mother, father, soon we will be reunited. Am I in the afterlife? Are you a spirit?
No, I'm very much alive, as are you.
A mortal and an immortal.
There, you're free to go.
Yes, I have been liberated.
Cowards, all of us. This is what we deserve for failing so miserably.
Don't be so rough on yourself. You'll live to fight another day.
We didn't fight. We gave up when we were surrounded. Marched off to die without a single drop of blood on the ground.
Thank you.
Kikitalo.
I freed your friends, and there's more good news. Colqui is alive. He was in the lead when the others were surrounded. He shouted a warning and ran away.
That's excellent.
There is one concern. You may have a traitor in the rebellion.
I know we do. I learned who he was while you were gone, and I'm going to personally see he gets what he deserves.
All right.
Here, take this, as a thank you. I appreciate all your help. If you're right about Colqui, he would have gone to the mountain safe house. Can you go find him, please? Let him know we have retreated to Skull Cave.
I'll find him. Thank you again, Lara. The Rebellion must have the shield of the Agemaker. I just hope we're not too late.
Ichobe tialuyuchul pakat.
Huh?
Bahashi? Kashkalalok?
Can't figure out the dialect. I must be missing something. What are you doing? I'm sure he's very proud of you. Maybe I can help. Do you think your father would mind that? How about I go and study all the murals and then come back to you and we can discuss them? I'm Lara, by the way.
They too know.
Sit in Sassini.
Villager claims to have seen a strange creature in the streets. They followed it to a walled-in alley where it disappeared. Citizen describes similar experience in Upper City. Woke to discover something trying to climb in a second-story window. When she yelled, it dropped the street and disappeared. We'll continue to monitor.
Se catúpul. Ay, Jackin Wall. Koki! Koki!
Kolkwi came while you were freeing the others. We didn't know he was a jaguar warrior. He offered me payment. How could I refuse?
You should have, Boma. Kukulkan hates outsiders and traitors. Death to the one who defies Kukulkan!
There! The outsider Kukulkan!
Asten hatch kabet se van.
This describes something nearby. A lone sentry stands guard over me and his harvest. Thank you again, Lara. The rebellion must have the shield of the Agemaker. I just hope we're not too late. Explored further than I realized. Thank you. bridge might have fallen due to an earthquake. Get the door open, so they blasted through the ground. This might be the Shrine of Sharks. Hope this path leads to the temple. whittle these structures for centuries. Is gone. Jonah!
Lara, what is it?
Put Koryanka on. Koryanka, the shield's been taken.
Then Amaru has it already. He wouldn't risk bringing it back into the city. It must be even deeper within the mountain.
All right, I'll go after it.
Thank you.
Ubel chakikale pechaktap tumenik shulil kolel. Matushanta lukuchul leishkebano. Kunesaholal. Waku kulkan muchaik kachil. Kabetek kalantikba. Weyen. Exutal. Matuklik lak. Letsudul makobo. Batel nahop. Yetelek makanan. Ak batelo. Yanu kimesalo. Sasi lubich kose tulak al kujilik. Mishbal kuputsul tiusasilin witch. Mishbal kingwitch.
Kustech?
Mishbal, tinzip oldik kaukatuba, tutanin tipisce. Oye, hatpila witchte kuchila. Donese kesik e kuchilo. Nematin Willig Mishbal. Mishmak.
Kaltulaka le cuchillo.
Una bon.
There's a way in somewhere. Be a way in. Through there.
Katukultik walay sunul kolelo tu kabetsapo bel le chaki kalo. Danu katuklikwaya nutal kushyanon. Kustungwa kubetik.
Kimesbil.
Hachuhahil. Kimesbil le mashku tabesikuba uhekad le holo. Kimesbil le mashok
jalanukulofti
kukulkan.
Have to be quick. Jonah, Koryanka was right. The cult moved the shield deeper into the mountain.
Koryanka, Lara found it.
The Agemaker's shield. I knew it was true.
It's beautiful.
Find her!
Damn.
Lara, what's wrong?
Someone's here. I guess I have no choice.
Matumbutul Michete Lukustal.
Galantic
tum bendito Katukultik helubutul jetel le pagano Aspatele shike su popol we jetel le pagano Yani beti kahoke se Laili topoleche Tumen we yanti wetel su vulcan
Just won't die.
She's got the goddamn shield! Fucking shoot her!
hold it a sec.
I know she's nearby. Jesus.
That's all of them. All full up. Can't carry any more. Need to get back to the village. All right, I'm here.
Lara, you did it. The shield of the Age Maker. It's...
What's wrong?
It's the ritual.
Sacrifice the weaving.
No. Not weaving. Destiny. And sacrifice. It can also mean creation. The traditional interpretation is... We all create destiny. It's just as I thought. Look, the symbol here. Ancestors.
But couldn't that also mean imposters?
Yes. That's what Amaru wants. Proof that anyone can create destiny. Not only the descendants of the first emperor.
You're right.
No one can ever see this. This truth would shake Unuratu's faith. It will jeopardize the entire rebellion.
That would only embolden Amaru's belief that he is the one destined to remake the world.
Lara, we have to destroy it.
There must be another way. But the truth wouldn't stay hidden forever. I think you're right.
Together then, as sisters.
Together.
Despite this outcome, you showed great courage retrieving the shield. This bow was given to me when I joined the Shorn Ones. Never take a step backwards in battle. That is the single oath we take. You did not take a step backwards in battle today, Lara. You have the heart of a Shorn One. And I would be honored if you would keep the bow.
Koryanka, this is... the honor is all mine. Thank you.
Is that the shield? I don't even want to know why you're burning that. I'm just glad you made it back again.